decided not to believe in ghosts. Doctor required a GP's office.
You are listening to Harrison Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
You're listening to Harrison Wolf, the lone voice of reason, ready to spread some truth to all our vigilant listeners. So open your eyes and your ears and get ready to find out what's really going on. But first, here are some people playing musical instruments. Started exploring past lives. I've tried hypnotizing myself with pendulums and pocket watches, but I find listening to my own voice works best. I say one thing and then another thing. And I say one thing and then another thing. It's possible you're now hypnotized too.
Office.
looks like the healthcare branch of the Holistics company, known to some as Hemp, is in trouble again. Apparently, Elixir, their latest product which claims to cure all ills, is in fact nothing but pine-scented prune juice. Well, I guess it should cure one ill at least.
Patients arriving for the fracture ward. one's watching.
Listening to Harrison Wolf on 2 Point Radio.
I went to the Cirque du Parfait recently. I was impressed by how experimental the acts were till I realized it was facing the wrong way and just looking at the tent wall.
If you're feeling ill, the last thing you want to do is pump your body full of cheap artificial medicine. So stay at a holistics hospital, where our natural remedies are so expensive, they just have to be good for you. Holistics, where you can only hope it sticks.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Thank you. hypnosis.
My therapist says I need to relax more. Find a hobby. If you have any suggestions, please send them in. I'll keep you posted on how my search goes. Anything's better than my last hobby. Collecting traffic cones.
patients now arriving for the ward.
The 45th caller today will win tickets to the Rock Festival taking place next month. I admire a station manager's optimism. The most callers we've ever had in a day was 6. 2 of them were wrong numbers. Thank you.
epidemic subdued, as you were. Doctor required in Deluxe Clinic. Rival executive now approaching the hospital.
Good thing this radio booth is airtight. I'm hearing there's a new epidemic going around. This hypochondriac ain't leaving the station till they find a cure, which means more music like this.
To get better or expire. No fluctuating.
Why is it, whenever you clip your nails in front of a computer, one of the nails always flies into the cracks of your keyboard? Does the keyboard feed on them? I don't know. No one knows. Thank you.
Charlatine Fish Wrapper at the 2 Point Squabbler and 2 Point Squabbler Online for great stories and perspective from a human just like you.
Serving 2 Point County.
This is 2 Point Radio.
Thank you.
research.
This is Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio.
This is Ricky Hawthorne, bringing talk, music, and news to the whole of 2 Point County. And if you're listening to us from the newly opened hospital, just turn up that volume, because nothing drowns out the sound of sick people like the voice of a world-class DJ. Coming up next, 42 hours of music from the Background Band. Enjoy!
You know, I've been humming that tune to myself all week, which is uncanny because I've never heard it before. Or have I? Oh well, more catchy music coming right up. in the news today. Conditions at the Rotting Hill Hospital are getting worse every day. Apparently, patients are just as likely to die from sinkholes and crumbling ceilings as any diseases. At least that'll keep the queues down.
Research.
What a smashing day for a bit of gardening. I mean, who doesn't like gardening? Digging up a bit of soil, sticking your hands in a bit of manure. Oh, I can almost smell it now. No, wait, the sewage pipes burst again. No, my mistake. Anyway, keep those fingers green.
Class dismissed. administrator can hear me, I'd like a raise.
The dashing Roderick Cushion, star of the perilous spandex films, was seen doing a bit of publicity down at a local hospital today. I'm sorry, did I say publicity? I meant charity, of course.
executive now approaching the hospital. Doctor needed in GP's office.
Leave your toilet at home with chocolate spongy cake balls. Made with the most absorbent edible substances that science could find. For the person about town with more liquid than time. Ah, soak it all in.
More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Thank you. I went to a holistic nature commune last week to see what they could do about my gravy allergy. They recommended a long stay at their spa and a bottle of rosemary extract. It cost me a month's wages, but I'm finally starting to feel the effects. Still can't eat gravy, though. The head of Bungle, Sophie Nova, dropped by a local hospital earlier today. She's said to have been shocked that the doctors there conducted so few experiments on their patients. It's nice to see she hasn't lost her sense of wonder.